Hi, welcome to our masterclass. Today's video is about trace elements. If you grow with the right brand of nutrients and the right type, and you give the right dose, then underfeeding or overfeeding the plants is actually not possible. Nevertheless, a grower can make mistakes. And within these mistakes, sometimes you're going to get an excess or deficiency, for example, in trace elements. Trace elements is not an element, but it is a mixture of different elements. We have manganese, we have zinc, copper, bor, molybdenum. Actually, most of them are metals, and these metals work in a competition against each other. So they all have to do something with the whole photosynthesis process. They all create a certain kind of green color, and in case of deficiency, it becomes yellow. Trace elements, or better, microelements, we give thousands times less compared with the macroelements. Because they are so little, they become very important. In the vegetative phase, when we give too little nutrients, then it is these trace elements which are limited in absorption. Also caused because the pH in the vegetative phase will go up. That's something we know. So the first deficiency we're gonna see, it's always a deficiency of trace elements, which are in the new growing point. The plant look light, pale, green, sometimes even yellow. And often, growers call it a nitrogen deficiency. Why? Because you can solve the problem with N17, mononitrogen. But of course, you can also solve it with more mono trace elements. You can also get an excess of trace elements. In the generative phase, when you give more than required, more than recommended by CANNA in the grow schedule, you give sometimes 50 times more trace elements. And that will give a fight between the metals. And you see that the color of the plant becomes dull green, as if you give too much. Because it's so hard to describe exactly is it iron or manganese or whatever, we know how to solve it. Make sure you don't give too much or too little. Make sure the pH stays perfect. And then you will see that the plant stays green how it should. If you want to know more, maybe one of our videos will tell you the solution.